4-1 fall. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California. The baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
Won the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble, has held the Raw and SmackDown Women's titles. Rousey is a force to be reckoned with.
Listen to those plugs. They're going nuts.
A battle-hardened veteran and one of WWE's toughest women.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey.
I'm kind of surprised she didn't make us do her entrance twice.
Well, it's because you're just like the WWE Universe, Saxton. You aren't giving Lacey the respect she deserves.
Listen, I'll give her respect. But I still think she has an attitude.
And a woman possessed.
Ronda Rousey! Ronda Rousey!
You'd have a hard time finding an in-ring competitor with a more complete background than Ronda Rousey. She's competed all over the world in a number of combat disciplines. She's trained extensively in MMA, judo, and wrestling.
Yeah, few people know the art of combat inside and out the way Ronda does. And more impressively, she's found no shortage of success in every one of those different arenas she's competed in.
That's right, winning fights is just what Ronda Rousey does.
And with Lacey Evans, you have a superstar who seems more concerned with appearances than she does in-ring antics. But do not let that fool you. Lacey Evans is about as dangerous as they come with a mean streak to boot.
Yeah, Lacey Evans is the picture of discipline. In pinup model form,
she flips it back on her.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Swinging neck breaker
into a handstand splash. Wow.
Brilliant counter by Rousey. What a punch. Placing them into the corner. Rousey got countered there, right across the face. Getting tossed around.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Oh, what a slam. And right there, Evans finds out she's not the only dangerous and disciplined competitor in this match.
Ronda just so well versed in the art of combat, it allows her to get the best of her opponent. Here's some advice for taking on Ronda Rousey. Don't show any signs of fear or weakness. If Ronda spots cracks in your armor, mental or physical, she won't hesitate to exploit them. You've got to show Ronda you're not afraid and are ready to go toe-to-toe with her.
I like what you're thinking with that advice, Corey, but it's probably easier said than done.
Punch in the arm. Not done yet, into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Boom!
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Look out!
Look out!
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Oh, what a counter.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
Slam! Toss back into the ring. To do next. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. She's losing some steam now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
right to the leg.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee. Teeing off.
Well measured.
Rousey taking no prisoners.
Lacey has to find an opening and was soaring. Splash!
Ronda has her marked.
Catching an elbow to the side of the face.
You can tell there's pride on the line here. A desire to prove once and for all who is the best.
Rivalries like this can be excellent motivators, pushing superstars to new heights or forcing them to take drastic measures to ensure victory.
And a unique splash. There are plenty of ways battling this area.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Punishing stretch.
Took off the hook of the announce table out there by the monitor.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
And now she's getting back into the ring. And Ronda Rousey setting her up.
Body Buster.
Is it enough? The cover. Powers out. She powered out.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Aggressor, nice takedown.
And he gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Uh-oh. She can be setting up for a submission. And the ropes will break this one.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
From the top. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
And a unique splash. She may be just one move away from defeating the baddest woman on the planet.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Evans with the runner's right. Statement offense from Evans. Cover! What a kick out! I don't believe it!
Rousey operating on reflexes with that one. It's about as close as she can come to a pinfall.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Slam!
Hit the ropes.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Well, that was some of a drop. She returns the favor there.
Can she do it here?
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. I was sure this one was over.
Lacey Evans
delivering a jarring swinging neck breaker.
Lacey Evans once again proving just how dangerous she really is.
You can take a picture of that and pin it up on the wall.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Headed to the top now.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
From the top rope, through the air, and connects.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there.
Rousey connects and rolls through.
Right to the leg.
Isolating the foot.
DDT on the foot.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Was the only thing keeping her upright.
Superb technique from Rousey. Oh, Lacey is in for it. Oh, Ronda with a Uranagi.
Into the cover.
Oh,
was three.
She bails in a hurry.
A little peacocking from Lacey Evans, but not sure how that helps her win the match.
Disrespect. Punch in the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker. Hammerlock.
Boom. Rolling into a monkey flick.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Rousey heads up high.
Four. From the top. Piercing elbow.
Ronda looking for something big.
There's a body buster. Ronda showing off her impressive combat skills.
This is what years of hard work and training look like.
Your legs go numb.
And Lacey is up.
Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Choke slam.
Coming back in the ring.
Looking for a swinging neck breaker into a handstand splash. Wow. Connecting with a standing moonsault.
Evans got her right where she wants her.
We're about to see it.
Evans connects.
And that may have ended Rousey's night.
Incredible to think after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
But if we see one more devastating move again, then...
We know these two have a long history and a lot of existing tension.